Jefferies out with a bullish call on the e-commerce giant, saying that its stock price could hit $3,000 in just 2 years. The firm saying that Amazon has, quote, just scratched the surface in many of its existing markets and that it thinks the stock is deeply undervalued at current levels. Jefferies also reiterated its current price target of $2,300 on the stock. Okay, I would have loved this note in December.
Sure.
Like, what's changed between now and December?
Well, it is amazing, too, to look at everything that has happened for Amazon. Remember when, for a moment there, it looked like actually Amazon could hit a trillion before Apple did. Of course, right. Apple hit it first in terms of market cap.
That was in the fall.
But that's fine. But to look at everything that has happened and still think that maybe you weren't too late. You're funny. You say, oh, I wish I knew in December. Yeah. Well, and I'm, you know, we never necessarily give advice on picking stocks on this show, but, you know, I'm sure there are a lot of people out there who think, well, I was probably too late to Amazon. Well, not necessarily. And actually, I agree with the note in terms of there are so many business segments that Amazon has dipped a toe into, and that's all Amazon has done, dipped a toe in. Just earlier today, we were talking about the bad news out of Blue Apron. CEO left, CTO left. Now, the stock did go up because the CEO was replaced with someone from Etsy. But basically, the story, as we all put it, and I think that was fair, was, man, Blue Apron's been a disaster. And I said, well, it's not just, oh, meal kits are not a thing and they're not going to work out. It's that big, big, big players can easily just flip the switch and decide, okay, we actually care about this business and kill it. Specifically, Amazon, which has meal kits. Amazon and grocery, I think, will succeed, even though for now they've struggled with Whole Foods, because I think Whole Foods has its own problems. But we know Amazon wants to open non-Whole Foods branded grocery stores. I think Amazon, with physical retail in general, with brick and mortar, is going to do a lot of interesting things. So Amazon, still room to run, as this note is titled. I agree.